In this video, we'll talk about how does interactive media work. Interactive media is a method of communication in which the program's outputs depend on the user's inputs. Interactive video can provide a number of different clickable actions in relation to the content that is being watched. We hope you found this video useful. Of course, if there's anything else you'd like us to cover, then please get in touch.